This is a demonstration of the TTEFL style of football. It's a multi-stop style. There's only one that snap, and there's one time stop. Players can be made stationary at any time, as long as they have not crossed the line of scrimmage. Other rules to note is that receivers, while they can be bumped and redirected, they cannot be held holding. That would be a defensive holding. Also, all players must be aimed forward on offense at the snap. And after that, it's pretty simple. First, we'll do the snap. Quarterback is Donovan McNabb. We have the Eagles and the Cardinals. McNabb has the ball. Snap. Okay, next is the time stop. The Eagles call a pass. Put in the drop back bar. Receivers are allowed to be angled. Put in stationary men. Cardinals play zone. Defensive end is coming in on the blitz, followed by the linebacker. Time stop. Okay, what do we have here? The system uses passing sticks, depending on, there's five sticks depending on the how far the receivers pass the line of scrimmage. I've got Westbrook out here open. I don't know if you can see him. He's open in flat. So that'll be a short one. That'll be a red stick. Oops. This guy right here. There's the passing stick. It's the target. Now that looks like that's open. However, remember we said we had the linebackers reading. So we put the linebacker in, turn the corner. See who gets there first. Now after this, there's no more time stops. There's only one time stop. Let's see. You got it. Hit the target. Turn and burn. Bring the safety back in. Players are allowed to block on offense. See what happens. Front of base tackling only, so that's about a 8 yard gain, and we're playing on a scale size board. 30 by 64. Second down and 2. see the Eagles are going to come back out in 21 personnel, two wide receivers, one tight end. Might want to note the spacing. With the linemen, you want to, in this style, you want to have your linemen have a little space to open up those holes. Got it.